Hey everybody. So I don't normally take videos of Skyrim, but I was playing this quest and I was facing this these Falmers down in the dwemer ruins when I ran into this little guy, this little baby Falmer. He's running away. He's so little. Trying not to poison him with the ebony mail that I got on, but he's so little. Let's see if we can find him. Where'd he go? Oh, he might have fallen into that little crack. So little. I don't know. He was running away, but yeah, I thought that was kind of weird.